Revolver. We just watch it fucking...
Yeah, we could do that. We'll watch it go.
It'll give us more film time, but it'll also fucking give us more effect.
Yeah.
Mark Johnson's track 2 album Stairs. By the way, if you haven't heard the new albums 3 through 5, 3, 4, and 5, check into them because the man got quite a good legacy at that point. That's my wife over there. Come in further, honey.
Hi, sorry, guys.
I'm here, good.
I'm here, fine.
Your presence is always welcome.
Thank you. I don't believe that anybody feels.
We're going to go ahead and write an entire set of everything. And then we're going to do
some
editing.
This is just trusting you most of the song, okay?
Okay. Oh, okay. You want to be able to speak in the chat? Scoot over there, Daniel. You.
I can't do guitars in the way.
Oh, we're not using guitar. I'm not using guitar. I'm not using
guitar. Time for any coaches to throw in your ear.
Here's part two. And part two is the cover. The great Ben Tony Rose cover.
When there was a level for us, you were tricking me.
Slept all day to arrive sooner. Now it's where I go to see if there's another look inside a different show. Take it to that other place where you have settled again. There is now another chance that we had just all been. When you were the one to match, you could have been away. Shaking down another trip and stay another day. When you were out in the field for mercy and the sea, there's someone here again to slap on the defeat.
Balance my life.
Welcome to the eighth track of the Dead Tell Your Writer's sixth album. We name the album Cultural Relief, and you can hear in the background, it's time to record because the phone's on. And also, the name of the song is the Dead Tell Your Writer's anthem. Here we go. We have been saved.
She flies. All right, 30 seconds more from beyond this point.
we just watch it fucking...
Yeah, we could do that. We'll watch it going.
It'll give us more film time, but it'll also fucking give us more effect.
Yeah.